do you expect to do about tax relief?
Well, Eric, I believe that if the Republican-controlled Senate can stop Lucy from passing any more of his expensive programs, people like you and I will see about $200 in property tax relief. On the other hand, if Lucy gets his own Senate, he'll spend the money, and we won't see a dime in property tax relief.
Riordan believes only by cutting spending will we cut taxes. Vote Riordan for Senate. We can't afford to give Lucy his rubber stamp Senate.